10 TV is on top of breaking news right now at 4:25. Columbus police told us about a half hour ago one person was dead after a shooting. We have these live pictures for you from the Franklinton neighborhood. This is on Rich Street. The sergeant told our crew out there that this happened inside of a lounge. We did call dispatch and they say there's no word on any suspects or arrests. We will certainly get you updates as we get new information.